Nomad the Nomadic. Hey YouTube, I'm Nomadic. Today we're gonna be at episode 5, which is recording samples. Again, if you haven't seen the other videos, check them out, because this is all part of a video series, so you know, this is the 5th video, so it all flows. Today we're gonna be talking about recording samples into your MPC, how you go about doing that, and how you access it once it's already recorded in the MPC and manipulate it a little bit. So, tune in.
All right, so now that we have our drum set up, let's start recording a new sample into the MPC so we can really start to make a beat. So, I'm gonna plug in my cables into my sample ins. And the source right now is my phone. I'm just playing it off Spotify right now because I already own the record. I'm just gonna play it. So, in order to go to the recording screen, you wanna push mode and you wanna hit record. So this is how the screen's gonna look, but nothing's going on right now because I'm not playing anything off my phone, obviously. So, I'm gonna go about playing my secret sample, and this is it. So, you can see it's running through the MPC, obviously because the bars are moving. So, in order to record it, all you have to do is push record. But I'm gonna start it again because I wanna record that beginning. That was the part that I wanted to sample and make a beat out of. So, let's go back. And all you have to do is push record to prepare it. By the way, when you're recording, you wanna try to get your levels to around here. You wanna get it as loud as you can, but you don't want it to hit this end because if it hits here, that means it's distorting. So, you want to try to get pretty good levels, so you want it to get like to about there where you see those boxes. So, let's push record, and it's gonna instantly record as soon as it hears something. It's saying waiting for input signal. So, I'm just gonna play it, and it should go right in. So now it's recording. So that's good. I'm going to stop it now. So now it gives me the option to listen to what I just recorded just to double check that it's good. So if I push play, I can hear it and it sounds good. And I'm going to keep it. So I'm going to push keep.
As long as we're together.
So now I'm going to return the main screen and I have that recorded. So if I go into mode and I push trim, this window lets me view all of my samples that I have loaded into memory. So if I scroll through to sample one, this is the recording. That's it. So now that I have the entire thing recorded into the MPC, I can manipulate it, chop it up, and then throw some drums on it and make a beat out of it. So, in the next video, we're going to be talking about how to edit samples so you can go about doing that.
So, I hope this video was helpful. Next week, we're going to be talking about how you go about manipulating the samples that you've recorded into your MPC and starting to lay down your chops. Next week, we're going to be talking about editing samples. So, hope to see you next week.